What's going on, guys? It's the Fatal Players. We're back with another video, and today I'm trying out this new baby mod. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I had to do it again because I never really finished it, so I'll make this a series if I get 5 likes. Yeah, you can already see. Got the wooden sword with sharpness and looting. So I'm gonna change this to first person view, and let's go, my guys. Okay, so I'm just finish chopping this wood, this tree down. La 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 la. Let's cut this down. Let's get this. And okay, let's break this crafting table real quickly. And we got the looting 3. And let's go get some food. Because there's a sheep right there. And hello, Mr. Sheep. Goodbye, Mr. Sheep. 3 cooked mutton. Just from that wooden sword. Just one hit. How cool is that? Okay, let's get this pig. Sorry, pig. Thank you. Hearth pork. Let's go. And there's a medicine. I see a panda. Doesn't matter. By the end of this video, I should have full iron armor and a little hut. Yeah. Small little survival hut. Let's get this. Let's get this. That's great. Let's break this. Okay, where should we go? I think there's a... Okay, I saw some stone. Let's go. Okay, there's some free stone. Let's break this. Stone, we need a stone pickaxe, a furnace, and a stone sword. Okay, sorry. Okay, so laggy. Okay. Okay, let's make... Yes, okay, let's craft furnace. Let's make some sticks. I can make a stone pickaxe. There we go. It's nice and enchanted. And let's break some more. I'm gonna break some more stone. Some cobble. Let's make a stone sword and a stone axe. A beautiful axe. Now, let's look for a cave. A nice, beautiful cave. And there it is. But there's some iron first. We're gonna take that. Please be an 8 vein. And it's only 4. Okay, that's okay. It's okay, everybody. Let's take my crafting table. Let's place this. Let's make a shield. Oh, I can't be enchanted. Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna be enchanted. Doesn't matter. I need to make some iron boots. There we go. Part 4 and turn 3. Okay, that's good. Pretty overpowered. Get this coal. Okay, what else? Some sticks for the torches. There we go, and let's continue our journey to the cave. Hoping to find some diamonds in this episode or in the second episode. Let's go down here. Oh, I think you already know that mobs can't kill me. Oh, look, just dies. Let's protect myself. But skeletons with the melee can do damage to me. But if I go close to them, they'll die instantly. Let's break this. Get that sweet iron. Oh, and the iron gets automatically goes into my inventory. So then that's so it means it, I mustn't go to it. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's break this. Oof. 1, 2, 3. Now I can reach it. Let's oh sorry. And there we go. Free iron. Let's go. Let's place this. More torches. Creeper, I'm not afraid of you. Let's continue. Okay, free iron. Chest plate. Ooh, there we go. Oh, world overpowered. Nothing can destroy us now. Okay, let's get this. Let's get that. Dun 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 dun. Boots. Oh no, I made the boots again. Ah, useless. Okay, there's some more iron. So where I saw it. Let's just break this. Oh, look at this. There's more iron. It's good. It's awesome. Let's make a helmet. There we go. Enchanted and let's wear it, boy. Almost in full part 4. And there's some more iron to spare. Oh, yeah. I like it. Let's make the pants. Damn pants. Okay, let's go. Let's continue. Sorry, there's some lag. And some free coal. Okay. Let's get this. Let's break this. And. Okay, it's the last wood. So we're gonna get it soon. Let's make as many torches as we can, because we're out of wood. There we go. Let's continue. And this is a dead end. Okay, so I think I'm out and I found the ravine. So just have to make a little survival hut, then explore the ravine in the next episode. Huh, how easy is that? Just gonna make simple cobble. Survival hut. And there we go. Okay, let's break this. Put some cobble. Beautiful cobble. And let's. Okay. It's okay. Okay, let's just continue the cobble here. Then put the log there. There we go. Let's put some more cobble there. And here we go. Okay. To eat this. And make a cobble floor. How easy is that? Nice, beautiful cobble floor. Let's break this, let's break that. And put a furnace there. A crafting table here. Then put the cobble floor. There we go. Then gotta make the door. Uh-oh. Nope, then gotta make the door. A jungle door. It may not look beautiful, but at least it's a door. And there we go. Nice. Let's break this. Oh, I saw a village. Oh, no, not a village. Oh, there's a village and there's a green portal. So it's what's inside, everybody. Let's go. Let's see what the green portal has given us today. Hello, Mr. Green Portal. Golden apple and an axe and some obsidian. So explore the Nether in the next episode. That's good. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please do leave a like and subscribe. We're so close to 60 subscribers already. And Mr. Rich Elixir, please do admit the realms of SMP. I haven't forgotten about that. So yeah. Have a nice day.